Hi friends, today we are going to discuss about the JK flip-flop and what is master-slave JK flip-flop. First we'll discuss about the basic JK flip-flop. The logic diagram of the basic JK flip-flop is Q, Q bar are the output, J, K are the inputs. This is the logic diagram of the JK flip-flop. The truth table of the JK flip-flop is Qn, J, K, Qn plus 1. For J equals to 0, K equals to 0, 0 present state. And at J equals to 0, K equals to 0 at 1 present state. For J equals to 0, K equals to 1 at 0 present state. For J equals to 0, K equals to 1 at 1 present state. For J equals to 1, K equals to 0 at 0 present state. For J equals to 1, K equals to 0 at 1 present state. For J equals to 1, K equals to 1 at 0 present state. For J equals to 1, K equals to 1 at 1 present state. Now we will see what are the next states. For J equals to 0 and K equals to 0, whatever is in the present state, that will be in the next state. For J equals to 0 and K equals to 1, whatever is in the present state, the next state will be 0. For J equals to 1 and K equals to 0, whatever is in the present state, will get next state as 1. Till here, the truth table is similar to that of the SR flip-flop. Now here the change occurs. That is, for J equals to 1, K equals to 1, whatever is present in the present state, the complement of it is the next state. That is, here the complement of 0 is 1, the complement of 1 is 0. This is occurred due to the toggle condition. The J equals to 1, K equals to 1 condition is called as the toggle condition. Now we will see the timing waveforms of the JK flip-flop. Edge triggering clock pulse is taken. This is J input. This is K input. Now we will see the output. First, the output Q. Here J equals to 0, K equals to 1. J equals to 0, K equals to 1 means we are getting 0. So it will be in the 0. 0. It will continue till the next clock pulse. Here J equals to 1, K equals to 1 means we are getting toggle condition. Whenever we get the toggle condition, it will not be constant. The output will oscillate for some time. Then afterwards we will get a constant output. Then it will continue to the next. Here J equals to 0, K equals to 0. Means it is a 1, it will continue. And at next we are having J equals to 1, K equals to 0. Means again 1, it will continue. Here J equals to 1, K equals to 0. Again toggle. Again it will oscillate. This condition is called as a toggle condition, and these are the timing waveforms. This will exist only in the toggle condition will exist only in the JK flip-flop, that is at J equals to 1 and K equals to 1. This is also called as when TP is greater than delta T, the oscillations occur. This condition is race around condition. To eliminate this race around condition, we should have two conditions. That is, one is Tp should be less than delta T. This race around condition can be eliminated by using the master-slave JK flip-flop. Now we will see what is the logic diagram of the master-slave JK flip-flop. Here one flip-flop is the master flip-flop and another flip-flop is the slave flip-flop. Master and slave. J, K, Q, Q bar. J, K, Q, Q bar. This is a logic diagram of the master-slave JK flip-flop. Here, if we see for clock pulse, we are not having bubble like this. So this is called as positive edge clock pulse. Here, once master works and once slave works. Slave always depends on the master. After activating of master, the slave will be deactivated. When master will deactivate, the slave will be activate. That is, when clock pulse is reaches to the positive, master will activate. When clock pulse reaches to the negative clock, the slave will activate. The slave does not work on its own. It copies the master's value and gives as output. This is the master-slave JK flip-flop. This is used to decrease the race around condition which occurs in the JK flip-flop. If you are having any doubts regarding this topic or any other topic, please do contact us or comment us on Instagram, that is honey_veena. Please do like and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.